advent of evil.
I was supposed to control it.
Control it? Whoa, you can do that?
I can. Because that's what I was created for.
Created?
What do you mean created? Things are created, not people.
I'm just an object. I was created by Force Millennium using genetic manipulation. I'm an experiment.
An experiment?
In order to control the Scourge from the dimension beyond, a vast quantity of Furioku must be stored in the body. The body must be able to handle such a massive amount of power. I was the only successful case out of thousands of test subjects.
Hey, Meryl.
Huh?
I don't care how you were born or raised or made or whatever. You're Meryl. You're our friend. That's all that matters.
Yo. Thank you.
Hey, come on. Don't stick to me so close. If Anna sees us like this...
What is going on here?
Huh? Oh, no! Anna?
I was getting worried because it was taking you so long. But now I see why.
No, it's not.
Anna's infamous phantom left hand smack.
Thank you.
Nice going. Now that we've gotten you back, nothing can stop us. Kalis, we're putting you to work once again. You will be the core that controls the Scourge from the dimension beyond.
I'm not gonna do it!
When did I say you had a choice? The seal is almost broken.
No! How can that be? The ritual failed!
We only failed to have it possess you. With a signal, the Scourge from the dimension beyond will come forth to reign over this world!
No! I won't help you!
Your will does not matter. You will control the leader from another dimension, whether you want to or not.
What do you mean?
You'll find out soon enough. Now, remove the wedge and hear my voice.
Listen, guys. I'll handle Zeobide with the Spear of Gaius. Let's do this thing.
Thank you. I have felt the cold sting of bitter, bitter defeat.
Ah! I let my guard down!
I can no longer fight.
Things possible.
We never learned what happened to Zawa and Vinuval and the others. But Force Millennium hasn't done anything since that day in the cave. I'm guessing they've been destroyed, but you never know. The Grand Shaman Council declared that the tournament would safely restart, so Yo and the other guys are really busy preparing. Anna is especially enthusiastic. She's got Yo on another torturous training program. As for Meryl, she's still in the hospital. During the final battle, she lost all of her Furioku, so she's given up on participating in the Shaman Tournament. She still has nightmares. But maybe someday she'll find a way to regain her old cheerful self. With the help of us, her friends, Morty.
Thank you.
Shaman King, power of spirit.
Shaman King, power of spirit.